Well, here we are with another Green Hell HUD update. Got a little building offline so that I didn't have to bore y'all. A little bit of base building here. Take that with us. Okay, these aren't ready. Yeah, let's go over like three arrows. Oh, you really gotta fix this crap. How many arrows have I lost now? Arrows are dropping out of the... Alright, they're staying at least. Oh, what can we leave here? We're gonna leave some stuff here because we've gotta go... Old camp. We gotta visit some stuff on the way. Here, so we don't need to carry them all with us. Need to take the spoon. iron ore. Do we want to take that or leave it? Leave it because we're going to be doing some mining or metal making over on the other island. More water, our bins, sure, 30 of 40, empty. Pick it up. Campfire ash, yes. Charcoal. Dropped. What do we need? We're good to go. Off we go. Click save. So, if we leave here, head to the northwest, should run into another cave. Any food I can pick up along the way, I'm going to pick up. Something up here, tiger or something, cheetah, leopard, I forget which one it is. Gotta watch out for. Directly north now. Yeah, directly north. Very There is another trap we get over here. Yeah, right there. Snare trap. Alright. This, I think, takes us to the elevator. And we got some more ore.
Shit!
I need to find a rock. Watch, rocks are gonna be so hard to find now. Give me a stone, there we go. Take that one too. I'm not gonna build another. Not gonna do another obsidian axe right now. At least we know we don't have to go far to get some iron. Better eat a bit of this stuff, because we are heavy. And, yep, nothing over here. Coconut. Be malaria over here, and there's not even that anymore. Oh, we got some iron ore. That'll work. Alright, now... Jeep. Let's follow the path and get to the Jeep, because we haven't picked up the bidden or none of that stuff over there yet. Over there. This would probably be a good spot for a campfire, because that should block the rain. I don't know where that tribe guy is, but I don't want to mess with him right now. Be attacking them here real soon. We've got to hit both of those camps that have active tribe members in them. Got all kinds of painkillers now. So, in the Jeep, we need to follow this down around. We can get back to, I guess it's a fish camp. I don't know which camp they call this over here. Camp we started building all our mud stuff at. Remember how to get there from here. So if we keep going west, at 47. Yeah. Better be careful, because we are close to that fact, I think it's right in front of us. Yes, it's right there. Oh, man. We want to fight these guys now. I'd like to get them to chase me down the river again so I can get them to shoot arrows into the trees so I can collect their arrows. Chase us across the water. Oh, that's not helping my cause. Shit, where is the water? Right here. They won't cross the water, will they? Yes! I made it. There's the arrow guy. Ouch. That arrow go. Want them arrows. Oh, he died. Good deal. Really want to harvest them. I want my arrows and shit back. Let's see. Got arrows in here I can't get to. Oh, I better check my body. I'm hurting. Oh, no way. Did I really get stuck in here? Phew, okay. Check our body. Where are we hurt? Snake. All right. My arrow. Got my spear, don't you? All right. Got to. What do we got for weapons? That here. And I'm gonna harvest them. I'll be throwing all this stuff away. Give me my arrows back. Direction. We'll carry a bunch of stuff. Yes, we can. Everything for now. Take all this stuff over across the river and drop it off at least so we know where it's at. Almost there. Come on. Come on. The opening where I can pick it all up again. Right here. Work. Alright. Back for another load. I'm probably gonna pass out, but I wanna get that stuff over there real quick. Those arrows he shot. Not seeing them. Oh, let's get out of the water so when we pass out, we don't fall. Die in the water. Stuff off at camp over here. Lost. Where is camp? Should be right in front of me. Why do I not see it? There it is. Alright. Let's empty out all these weapons. So we can carry everything back. Not before we take a nap. There we go. Let's drink. Drink. Alright. Get the rest of these weapons we just left over here. torch. We'll pick it up here in a minute. Let's go back and double check, make sure. I'd like to know where that arrow went that he shot at me. Need our arrows. Oh, I got bones in. One bone I can get rid of. Alright, let's go get their blueprints. That's bananas. But no room. Leeches. Yeesh. Alright, now bananas. No! Bastard. Since we need one of them. Alright, legs. Damn rattlesnakes. Weapon rack. Yes, we need that. I don't have room for another hand drill. You gotta go. Definitely want the campfire ash. Man, mushrooms out the ass. Alright, let me see. Else over here. I think the weapon rack was the only thing we wanted from here. Now we can build it over here. Avoid that dead snake. Guess I should have avoided it while it was alive. Oh, I didn't check this guy. What do you got? Got one of my arrows in you. And another arrow in you. Don't have a blade to butcher you, but I don't. Blade. Don't see any arrows stuck in the tree. Damn it. Did my trick and hid behind this and let him shoot him into these, so I could have collected the arrows. I don't have one tribal arrow though, damn it. Oh well. We can make them now. I know I can't combine these items. I am using it to get over here. Yeah, at least we got enough ash to make a few loads of bricks now. So we can start building our brick buildings over here. Take an obsidian blade over a stick blade anytime. Take one of those spears. Alright, we need a weapon rack. Where do we want to put our weapon rack? Hey, we got all kinds of sticks for it, so. Looks as good as any. All right, let's build our weapon rack. Actually, put it over here out of the way. More long sticks. We're about ready to pass out. Got some mushrooms we can eat. Yeah. Water now, I bet. Here's my water filter. Oh, I haven't built one over here yet. Why aren't you out here collecting water? Alright, a couple more long sticks so we get this done. Can't chop that one down. Alright, let's put some weapons away. need those in there. Let's throw this iron in. Iron ore. Oh, obsidian. Yeah, that's obsidian. Definitely want to save that. Order the dry leaf pile. I can. Starting fires. We got one left. That'll work. Campfire ash we're leaving. You need some. Alright, what do we want to build here? Not the flattest ground in the world for it. It when it dries. And all right, let's see, what do we want to build? Guess you gotta build the foundation first, huh? Alright, let's cut down some logs and see how this mud building works. Find some logs. These slim pickings over here for wood. Lots of sticks. Guess we will deforest this area now. Tree right there we can cut down to. Alright, see where that one went. Holy crap. Find all the long ones that fell. All right, where'd they go? Long sticks. There's our other log that we were missing. Find it later. One long stick. Looks like we have leeches.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right, more long sticks. Jeez. Got firewood for days up here, though. Ever start running low. The trick is not to overhit it. Don't hit it too many times so you don't lose them. That should be enough. We should see if we can start doing the mud building now. Alright, can we put a mud wall? What the hell are we doing wrong here to build these foundations? What the hell? You have to do here? Start with a mud roof, maybe? Get the mud roof. Oh, there we go. So you start with a mud roof and then you build the walls? Like big turds. I better get some water. Or that's what we're missing. Let's see if we can do the walls now. Put the fireplace in the back. What the hell is going on here? What do we have to build to get this to work? I'm gonna have to do some figuring out here. I don't know why we can't build these walls. Make some mud now. Mud, since we've got all this rain, we don't have to worry about watering that. Let's see. Mud shed wall. This in certain areas or what? I'm not really sure I understand what the hell is going on here. Why I can't build these. Find available place. Well, what would be an available place? My question. Not sure. Well, we're over here. We've already met one of the tribes, so I think we did good. I think we will end it here until I can do a little reading up on this, find out why I am not able to place these walls down. I just don't understand that. If you liked the video, hit that like, subscribe. If you're watching on Twitch, go ahead and hit the follow. You can catch all my live streams. All my videos I update. I got all these bricks I gotta use. Well, time to read. Figure this out. Hope you all enjoyed the video. Y'all have a good one, and we'll see you on the next one.